But
it's okay, I'd like to do another song that I wrote for the same person. A friend of mine passed away several years ago. It's been hard for me to write about. I've only written two songs. This one's brand new. It's for her.
Barista.
I worked at a place called Jolly Joe's, and Steve was singing there, and went up to him one day, I was like, write a song. He was like, yeah, kid, advice. They all like that. No, he was really nice. Actually, when I ended up living in my car, he's the one that really helped me. He had a really big following in San Diego. There was a neat scene of local singer-songwriters. Everybody kind of shared each other's gigs. We all sat in with each other. Steve really helped me kind of get my start and get a following in San Diego, to which I'm eternally grateful. We wrote a bunch of songs together. What would you want to do?
Yeah.